I studied microbiology when I was in school, and I don't know, maybe 10 years ago, 11 years ago, I switched to doing painting. So I have groups of colors that I put together over the years, whether it be from just things that I see in nature, or things that I find in books, or like finding color palettes that other people have used, and then grouping them together in my studio how I see fit. We had to source a piece of canvas this large, so I cut that down in my studio. The only place I could lay something that was 21 feet by 21 feet, paint it all by hand, and then sand it, and then paint it again, then sand it. I did that 10 times. And then the background color is this indigo color that I've been making for the past 3 years or so, and it took about 15 coats, right? I'm just on hands and knees in the white Tyvek suit and just painting it. And then once I got the background color, then I laid out the foreground pattern on top of it. And that was it. Yeah, it took about me and two other assistants four and a half months or so to go from beginning to end.